Just for a minute.
After dinner.
What if they hate each other?
What if they don't? Be like me, look on the bright side.
You make me so crazy.
Maybe you two should get a room.
Pugsley, stop sneaking around like that.
It's my house too, okay?
Excuse me while I kill my brother.
I'll take care of this. Hey, it's the Pugster. What up, little man?
You trying to be cool?
Uh-huh.
Because you're not cool.
Well, your sister thinks I am.
She'll get over it.
Aren't you a little young to be smoking?
I'm under a lot of stress. My sister is going through an identity crisis.
We're gonna get going.
Can I come?
Sorry, Pugs. I'm with Lucas now. Bye.
But wait! Wait! What if she walks away, leaving me a-okay, hiding each power tool? Why would she be so cool? I could stab my arm myself, cut off my tonsils out, could set my hair aflame.
Hey, Grandma.
Oh, hey, Stuck. How's life?
Too long.
Ugh, tell you that.
Hold on. What are you doing?
Free stocky. Grandma's private stash. Herbs, potions, and remedies. Nature's candy, no prescription needed.
What's this one?
Peyote.
What's it do?
Oh.
Makes you run around naked in the woods.
She's like, Golly, and we're gonna go now. And they're running away together. What would you give her?
Nothing. She's your sister. Be happy for her.
But what if she doesn't get rid of him? What if all the good times are already behind me?
Well, that's life, kid. You lose the things you love.
Tell me about it.
What's this one?
Abramoni. You wanna stay away from this baby?
Why?
Takes the lid off the head. Brings out the dark side.
What do you mean?
One swiggle it and many boopins turns into Medina.
I don't understand your references.
Well then stop the damn texting and pick up a book once in a while. Now quit whining about your sister. Start thinking about you and how you're gonna live your life. Time, my dear, is in the thief. She'll steal your soul and then flee on the tearing wings. And stay out of my shit, or I'll rip your leg off and bury you in the backyard.
I love you.
Thank you.